Effective microorganisms are a mixture of cultured, beneficial, naturally occurring microorganisms. It consists mostly of photosynthetic bacteria, lactic acid bacteria, fermenting fungi, and yeasts. Think of it like a probiotic, like a yogurt for soil. Yeast, aminos, sugars, it's iron, it's things that help. It's also a food source for soil microorganisms. Effective microorganisms can be activated by blending them with an equal amount of molasses and warm water. So we do this and we put it into a carboy where we can allow the gases to escape. And by activating the EAM, we're waking up these cultures and we're waking up the bacteria and we're making them ready to go to work in the soils. So the reason we like to apply effective microorganisms is because it helps tip the balance of soils into a healthy decomposition. By promoting healthy decomposition and healthy nutrient cycling, we're making more nutrients available to plants to take up. And we're also limiting the amount of exposure plants have to pathogens. An analogy I like to make is that in the root zone, all roots exchange nutrients with the surrounding soil. So the nutrient exchange sites could be like parking places. And the more parking places you can occupy with beneficial bacteria, beneficial fungi, the less opportunities pathogens have to park in those places. The primary application method we use for effective microorganisms is a soil drench, foliar feeding, and a root feeding. Put it directly to work in the soil. It's actually favorable to apply this product in the wet weather. Helps it get down into the soil, infiltrate the soil, and go right to work. Remember, your soil ecosystem can be thought of as a living thing, and we want to promote a healthy soil ecosystem through products like effective microorganisms and compost tea.